relationship or dating? Trophy, trophy, trophy. Trophy relationship or what? Or dating. I like the way you are looking at me. What is a trophy relationship or dating? Do you know, sister? Guys can bet on you based on how you live your life. Young guys, they can bet, oh, this girl, she's very tough. Oh, and more especially, the ladies that are so prayerful, you see that they love God, everything about them, by the time, in fact, you know them of their spiritual father. Everything about them is their spiritual father. It's about the church. It's about their spiritual father. It's about the church. Men will bank up. It's both trophy relationship. Oh, this girl, we did it come back for me. Trophy relationship. They will set you up. This one will come and propose. You don't accept. Oh. They will now investigate to know what you like most. If it's church you like most, they will begin to come to church. I'm telling you, they will begin to come to church. If it's prayer you like most, they will begin to pray like you. If it's food you like most, when you buy your food, they will begin to buy food there. I'm telling you, trophy relationship. And by the time they finish it, they always say, I can go. I got it. And some ladies do that. So you see, trust relationship. Never date somebody to make a reference point or to tease anybody. I'm not talking to someone at all. Never in your life marry somebody in order to shame somebody. Marry somebody that will help you fulfill your destiny. Don't date a man because of being with you. Most of you ladies are dating guys because you see a lady being too low. You just want to date the young man and show the lady that and shame her that, oh, I've dated him and I've met him. You waste your life. That's a trophy relationship. Trophy. You will not get any award. You will just waste